remember they're talking about 2012, how the Mayans predicted the end of the world. Well, they got a little confused with the Aztecs. The Aztecs actually predicted the end of the world. The Mayans weren't really fatalists like the Aztecs were. The Aztecs really, really, kind of like their motto translated into English, would be like, life is short, get the fuck out of here.
I don't know. What's your favorite color?
I love green.
Green, and why is that?
I don't know, it's just pleasing to the eyes. It's the color of nature, it's the color of
nature?
Life.
The color of nature?
What color do you think the first the most simplest organism is?
And Mark, what is your favorite film?
I love it, but it's going between two. And one of them, The Lion King. I loved it when I was a child, I love it when I'm an adult. Have you seen V for Vendetta? It's a great movie, you should watch it. It's delightful.
Sweet. Thank you, Mark. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheerio. What's your favorite color?
Survivor Purple.
Survivor Purple. Should I ask her why?
Sure.
Okay, why? Why? It's obvious, but why?
Because purple is the universal color of survivors.
Is that good, Eric?
Ask her another question.
What else do you want to know?
Eric?
What do you do for a living?
Well, I have a new job now. I'll be working for Roadrunner Sports in the marketing department starting in a week and a half. Anything else?
And life goes on, right?
Travels in the opposite direction on the same line. So what we consider to be the future, they consider to be the past. And certain things, this line doesn't even exist. Like light. But light, they occupy all of this time. Just like they occupy all of, say, the X-plane. You know, like something could occupy an X-plane. Light occupies all of the light plane. And it exists in all time at once.
Sorry.
What? Can you do it, man? They're splitting space and time!
You should have seen it on here.
It's all about the flux compression.
What's that, Eric?
It's all about the flux compression.
Thinking that we can chase this bad condition. Break, use your mind.